My name is Evel Knievel.
Hey, I'm Kelly Knievel. We're out in front of Caesar's Palace on the Las Vegas Strip. When my dad jumped these fountains in 1968, he had a pretty horrific crash. After this coronavirus passes, these fountains are going to come back on, along with the rest of America. Everybody's going to get back up, get back at it, the same way Evel Knievel did.
I just think the Evel Knievel way.